Ignatius 47 here, and welcome back to Assassin's Creed Brotherhood. Oh my gosh, just whiny brat, let's go.
Amigo, why do you cry?
They're going to take my mama on the boat ride. They say I will go on the next one.
Who?
A man from the castle came with guards and arrested us. He scared me.
They are scary. But you look very brave.
Will you bring my mama back?
Yes.
Where did they take your mother?
Down that street.
Good. Do you have some place to go for now?
My uncle's.
Go there. Do not stop to talk to anyone.
Yes, just go. Crazy yo. Is it a time thing? No, good. It's the only thing I really have to do at this particular point. Side note. I have... I'm pretty sure I have all but one of my assassin slots filled. I have quite a bit of money now, as you can see. I went and purchased just about every building that I can, including landmarks, which I think is very nice. I have all the weapons and armor that are available at the present time. And, you know, let the good times roll and all that, yeah. Where is this fellow hiding? Red, yellow. I see him. Hey. No. Yeah. Lootables. We like lootables, indeed. I know where he is already. I've already seen him. I know how this goes, man. Oops. Yeah, I know. Oh, come on. Oh, I have to follow him to the slaves. Hello, fellow. I have the crossbow, which is a very nice ranged weapon. Quiet and lethal as the arrows, or as the throwing knives are in the first Assassin's Creed. One throw, one kill there, one shot, one kill here. Did you turn around? No. Yes, you did. Mi scusi.
Prizes for all games winners are promised, as well as a purse of 2,000 gold scudi to the most manful, chivalrous cavaliere. Due to the recent resurgence of La Malaria in the Campo Marzio, restoration and cleaning work has discovered.
Sorry, dears.
We must ensure the kidnappings continue.
But children, Silvestro.
To secure his reign, Cesare needs to control the populace. Fear keeps them quiet.
I can hardly look at you.
Please.
Gotcha. Jerk face. He has a fake hand. That's cool. Shooting people? How handy is that? Nice.
It certainly is worthwhile. Rest assured.
I can't die. Survival
ratio is the highest in Roma.
You guys do good work. I'm impressed. Go to the pigeon coop? Sure. That's weird. What's this about? Is this a tutorial on how to send IOs on missions? Pistol! Two level fives, two level fours, a couple level. Oh, I've got two skill points. Nice. Quite a few level fours. Two ones. Excellent. That's a nice little spread. I tried sending out yos on this before, and like 8%. That's so crazy, man. Not enough juice, brother. Send these guys on this mission. Yep. Ow. No. Yeah, let's do a 4-star. No, let's not do a 4-star. I stand corrected. 3 stars are good, though. Yeah. 72. Let's send these guys on that one. Yeah. They'll both level up from it. Steal a kiss. Ooh, here we go. Yes. Yes, yes, yes. 200 XP. That is a beautiful thing. I will send you, yes. Why not? It's a little extra money, right? I'll save a number 5 in case I need to use my assassins in my next mission. Sorry, dear.
I'm not taking anymore. Magis! Tutti pazzi!
Tutti pati. Tutto tetto. Funny. That was funny.
The people should realize there is a war.
Tutto tetto. Where are we going? Alright. Tired of fighting with your stupid horse. We'll bribe this, yo. Steal my money back.
To collaborate and bring him to an end.
Hey, guy.
As limits.
Cool.
Psst, it's you. Over here.
What? Sure. Oh, it's Leonardo. You can tell from his voice. His voice is familiar.
It's you. Come here. Psst, it's you. Over.
You're in the box?
Yela. It's you. Leonardo.
I knew you were behind the break-in at Sant'Angelo. It is good to see you, friend.
Come here. I want that beard. I'm working on it. I got
Forgive
that
me.
At my chin.
The Borgia have commandeered my
services.
I don't
have the
links. Actually,
otherwise, so.
They would have killed me had I refused.
What do they want?
War machines. I have constructed weapons for all the Borgia guards and other terrible monstrosities besides. They are very well designed, Ezio. Here, the names of the Templars overseeing their construction. Cesare intends to supply his army with my creations. You must dismantle them.
Grazie.
Sure thing.
I will take care of the plans and the machines.
There is far graver news, I am afraid. They have the apple.
Yes, I know. I gave the apple to Mario.
I am sorry, Ezio. Cesare left it in my hands to study, to make it work. Then Rodrigo took it from me. I know not where.
I will recover it in time. Leonardo, I have lost all the codex inventions you once fashioned for me.
Remaking them will be easy. I never forget a design. But you must compensate me for the raw material.
Really? They are not paying you at Il Vaticano?
Very, very little. If we are to do this, we must appear to not meet at all.
Sweet.
A hand pointing.
It's pointing to where you should sit. So sit.
Yes, maestro.
I'm gonna buy up everything I can from this guy. Yes.
I must return to my workshop. Wait here.
Sure thing. Essentially, it's just another blade. It's not really a double blade, per se.
I can kill double the guards.
Mm-hmm. So can I not activate this? You, that is so not cool. One more of them. Want all three? I can afford all three, dang it. Gersos. Whoa, that is quite a distance. It will be more efficient for me. Oh, goody. Goody, goody gumdrops.
By all faithful present, the marble fancy Santa wet bread upon the
ground. I need to fast travel, yes? I need to make some more sweet tea. Get some out. Sad panda. Mm-hmm. Nope. There's gotta be one closer. Coliseum. That's it. I am positive I went to travel to this location. It'll save me so much time running. 814 meters. It's quite a distance, really. Now that I have the double blades, I can get the next piece of armor. Strangely enough. Hey, free a prisoner, cool. Wait. Oh, that's quite lovely. Well, let's do this. Let's go fix this broken thingy. This is on the way. Sorta. Kinda. Perhaps. Why is that? It's not. I stand corrected. Luigi. Luigi. Oh, man. I'm telling you, I keep thinking of that Mario, of Mario 3. You know, the squares, it's not diamond shaped, it's square. Like, it's shifted 45 degrees. Oh dear. How am I supposed to get to this friggin' place? Darn you! Newfangled ideas. Huh? Sorry, dears. Aha! Hey, guys. What's up? Hi, can I repair this? Oh.
A pity, but I can do nothing. Next time, I am sure we will do business.
Yeah, me too. Hello, Leonardo.
Back for more designs? Again?
Yeah. Climb leap glove, yes. Yes.
To my workshop. Wait here.
Oh my goodness, yes. I can finally do the climb leap. It will save me a lot of time and frustration. In the long run. Yes.
Now nothing will be out of my reach.
Thanks, man. So marked? Can do it again? Nope. All right. Oh wait. It is this way, yes. What is that stupid horse doing? Destructive criticism. Seriously. Well, sometimes we'll get a Borgia Tower in the quest, so we'll go ahead and hit this one up. Oh. Send the mercenaries into a fight. Sure. Okay. Ah! Hi.
Right.
Give them something to think about.
Zaboomafoo. Thanks, guys.
All done.
I forgot how you dismissed them. Seriously. Darn it. That's just unpleasantness. Am I supposed to go in here? What? I'm really confused.
Ew. That's weird.
It's possible to leave the Animus at any time to explore Monteregio and explore Monteregione. There are six? Seven? Maybe just four? There's like hidden other things there. Well, like Mario's sword and stuff like that. Do not kill anybody before destroying the blueprints. Sure. I don't generally care about
the weapon carefully. We must be ready to take it to safety.
This, like getting a full save for these. Being detected will cause desynchronization. That's freaking lame. Oh. Wait, let's restart. I forgot. Well, that's sad. It is easier if you kill them on sort of on your way.
Watch the weapon carefully. You must be ready to take it to safety should anything happen.
Eat. Yeah. Shiza? No, no, no. Bollocks. Fantabulous. Mm-hmm. Whew. Man, that's a little bit scary pants. Yes.
Hold on. That one is very
shoot. Shoot. Wasn't sure what I had to do. I know now what I have to do. And it is, bollocks. There. Yeah. Boom schnickens. Uh-oh.
Nothing here.
Oh, I can gallop. That's nice. Yikes. It's kinda freaking dangerous. Well, isn't that just full of the bollocksiness? Escape with the machine gun. Okay.
Steady the weapon.
Sure thing, man. Sure thing. They're not up here yet.
I can't see anybody.
This is actually kind of fun. Sergeant Target. Can't actually kill them. Which amuses me a little bit. Probably on account of PETA. Oh. Jerk face. Are we good? Is that it? That's 2 for 1 right there, baby. Oh yeah.
Stay on the road!
Dang it.
can't see.
He's getting away!
Many of you are there.
Daddy! Shoot him down!
Oh yeah. I don't have a very good left to right movement.
Nice try.
Capabilities. Alright. We're out of time in this video, so we'll finish up the machine gun-ness. You know. Here. In the next video. So. Bon, we tune up.